Previously on.
Small blurb about what are the things in the daily activities that I do, you know, to stay strong, stay humble, and stay hungry. And one of the things that I do is to come to customers' homes and actually, you know, cook food right there on site so that it can be fresh and hot for the customer. It's not something that we want to just give and just be through with that customer. We want them to enjoy it because that's their hard-earned money that they use, you know, to get us to come and do a service for them. So one of the things I do, like I say, we come right on site, like you see here. You know, it's a blessing that God has given me to be able to do that. And, you know, got to stay strong, got to stay humble, and got to stay hungry. That's how it is. Got to stay strong, got to stay humble, got to stay hungry. Got to stay strong, got to stay humble, got to stay hungry. Got to stay strong, got to stay humble, got to stay hungry. Got to stay strong, got to stay humble, got to stay hungry. That's how it is.
Blessed to be able to have this gift of cooking and share it amongst everybody else. You know, it's like two fish and five loaves. A little bit God and gave me, I want to share it with the world.
Do yourself a favor. Random people, dude. Big Bird, Mississippi.
Encourage somebody who's out there trying to make it happen. Don't quit. Go get it. Make your own lane. You know? Go get it. Because though it may tear, wait for it. It surely will come. And y'all have the best day today.
Anytime you're ready to have a nice meal at your home, corporate gathering, family reunion, or what have you, call us 301-706-1066. We'll do you a flavor. Take care.
Gotta stay strong, gotta stay humble, gotta stay home. That's how it is.